I think this UTEP offense is going to score more points, not just in this game, but overall, than they did in 2022. Miners have 8 starters back on offense, including a 4-year starter at quarterback. The key for UTEP will be finishing drives. That is an area where they struggled last season. I believe they improve in that area, specifically in this game, and I like the over 54 in UTEP Jacksonville State on Saturday.